Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and gonna be a short one today. Because I finally have a chance to play the new Destiny 2 expansion. So I probably should have left that stuff in the station. That's all right. Gonna be a nice chill time, I think. Oh man, I'm an idiot. All right. Warp drive active. I feel like the game got a lot quieter. I'm not really sure, like, what's going on with it. I don't think I adjusted any of the internal volume settings. I reduced the volume in the audio mixer in OBS. Because a couple people mentioned that they weren't able to hear me. So.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
But anyway, it's also real quiet for me, so I don't know.
Warp drive active.
basically normal. Okay. Okay, interesting. Everything got bumped down a little bit. Well, anyway. It occurs to me now that maybe I should have used one of those mining yield boosters, but I don't know, I feel like it's too late now. Like I wouldn't be getting full benefit of it. So maybe next time. It's like I'm getting some weird power surges from my generator. Fortunately, I have a UPS to condition that power. Really glad for that right now. My guess is it's probably in response to the compressor in my refrigerator kicking in. I think that's enough for today.
Warp drive active.
Another half an inch.
Permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, this time, remember to empty my bay before I log off. And see what we got. All right. Well, until next time, have a good one.